is up, guys? Welcome back to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
We're back today with another video suggested by you guys, our amazing RSR, you Rob Squad Reactions fan members, subscribers. Guys, if you're new to the channel, though, hey, make sure to stick around. If you like our vibe, give us a big thumbs up, smash that subscribe button, and hit the post notification bell because we drop videos
every single day.
Every single day, and you will not want to miss a video, and you won't miss it if you click that bell, so go ahead and click it. But guys, we're so happy to have you guys back today. We're actually doing a reaction of a band that we have not reacted to and that I have no idea who they are personally.
It's babe, my pick today.
Babe, tell them who we got.
Okay, so this song was suggested by Travis Russell.
Travis, shout outs to you.
You do that every single time. The group is R.E.M. and the song is Everybody Hurts.
The group is called R.E.M.?
Yeah. And I don't know what REM stands for, but they're like REM abbreviated. Mm. Doesn't that stand for rapid eye movement? Like that's it's a type of sleep.
Oh yes.
So I'm wondering if that's what the band is named after.
I was thinking RAM, like Rage Against the Machine. I was trying to think like what could REM stand for, but that is rapid eye movement.
REM. Yeah, when you're sleeping, right?
Yeah,
about crazy.
Exactly.
Okay. And the song is Everybody Hurts, which I am kind of familiar with. I've heard it a long time ago, so it'll be like revisiting again for me, but.
I have not heard it, so it'll be completely new for me, but that is enough talking. Hey, remember, while we're here, smash that subscribe button. Let's go ahead and get into this video.
Let's see what Mr. Travis Russell has
R.E.M. And the song is Everybody Hurts.
Everybody Hurts. So I'm going to warn you, because you do like more fast-paced songs, This is a slower song.
Slower? All right, well, let's check it out. Pause it real quick. I'm sorry, but they're like the voice, the melody, everything about it is like the only word I could think of is like majestic. Like I just want to like again, you know, there's those songs that make you want to close your eyes and just flow and just vibe to it. And that's definitely one of them. And then like the message and the lyrics, you know, he's talking about everybody hurts, you know, everybody cries, you know, pretty much, you know, saying that, you know, everybody is going through, you know, something in their life, you know.
Yeah, and I like that because in the video, I haven't seen the video, so. I like that in the video, you kind of see if you read, and it might be small on their screens, but if you read, you can kind of see what's going on in everybody's thoughts. Have you paid attention to that? And so it's cool to me. Like, everybody does hurt, and I think a lot of times we go through life without realizing what somebody else is going through, what their day looks
like. And that is why we say make somebody smile today, exactly for this, because you never know what someone's going through. Everybody could be, you know, everybody's hurting. Everyone's got their own battles they're dealing with, so... That's why it's so important to make somebody smile. Let's get back to it. This life, hang on. Cause everybody hurts. Take comfort in your prayer.
and a half ago. We've had no official explanation. Police estimate some 300 or 400 people. They just got out and walked. God, we've gotten confirmation. We cannot find anyone. I've never seen anything like this.
That was so, wow. That was so good. Usually, like you said, usually I don't like slower songs like that. That was so good. And then the message behind it, like, all of it, like, it was making sense to me. And then right there at the very end is where it really hit me. Like when he was saying, hold on. So he was from the, you know, this is my analyst of the song, you know. It had to do, you know, obviously with, you know, self-depression and then kind of hinted on suicide, you know, right there at the end. He was talking about just hold on, you know, just stay with us, just hold on, because you're not the only one, because, you know, everybody hurts. Everybody cries sometimes, you know. Absolutely great song. I loved everything about it. Who, R.E.M.?
R.E.M. I really liked it because, to me, I've heard the song, but the video was just, like, full circle. To me, it was, you know, everybody's in their car, in their own thoughts, not talking, not speaking, not saying what they're feeling. And then at the end, it's just, like, I thought it was so beautiful. Mm. Everybody got out of the car and walked together. It's
that was,
like,
so cool.
That's what I think helps so, so much. It's just remembering we're all humans and remembering don't be stuck in your mind. Get out and talk to somebody. Tell somebody. I had a conversation with somebody who hold really near and dear. Just going through a rough time, and I said, listen, just call me, you know, I love you, you're loved, we all need you. And so I'm really big on mental health and suicide prevention, and so I just always want to spread the message that, you know, if you are stuck in those negative thoughts and if you are going through a rough time, there is somebody out there who will listen and that loves you, and you are needed. So I really enjoyed the song. I never realized how deep it was until I listened to it, you know, being older and with a different perspective. So of course, the vocals and everything about the song is beautiful. I was worried because it was slow for you.
I liked it.
But the message was so beautiful. I'm glad that you enjoyed it.
I did. But guys, this is going to be the end of our video. Again, if you're new to the channel, make sure to smash that subscribe button. Hit the post notification bell. And as we always send you guys out with, we love you. We thank you. We appreciate you. And, you know, just to explain this video exactly, hey, make somebody smile today.
Yes.
And we'll see y'all
later.